favorite things about school, mostly it's the subjects that we learn, especially English and sciences, and even just the environment and learning more from others. Yeah. Sometimes it's the stigma that, like, if someone is from the streets, they come in, then some of the kids who are already there in the orphanage, they start pointing, "No, you can't tell me anything, you're from the street." So that person who is from the street will like, "Oh, me, I'm from the street, I cannot do anything." Then they just go back again in the street. So mostly they encourage us, don't stigmatize your friends. They are also like your brothers and sisters. I want to study law, so that I can become a lawyer. That's my dream. The most important thing that I want to be a lawyer is because I want to speak out and to let justice. When I do something, I want that thing to be like an example that people, especially young people, will be like, "Wow, that's good. I want to be like that lady."